Kia ora, my name is LK and welcome back to Rise of Tomb Raider on PS4. We found Jacob's villages.
Hello.
There's Hello. Some side missions to do. But I think we'll just continue on with the main mission. Wait, did I do the challenge? I did do the challenge for the chickens, didn't I? But they're not there. Alright. I think I still done them though. Might as well just go and find Jacob now. Am I going again? This way. This way. Alright. It's probably gonna be some like
Laura, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, really? Alright. I still need to do some of the challenges around. There's like two other challenges to do. Nice. My nose, I'm gonna sneeze. God. I hate sneezing. It's a can. Oh, what's up there? Oh, it's just ammo.
Trinity will be here soon.
Was that a horn to say something? Oh, I was like, who's that? Is it Trinity? This is like a big area. There's a tomb nearby. Where? Oh. Should I go to that tomb? I really want to, but it might take forever like I did the other ones. I might leave it for now and come back and do it. Is there anything else around here? Okay, might as well just continue on with the story and then I will do the tombs later if I have time or if I can be bothered. Oh. Oh, I thought there was something. Darn it. Go this way. This way. Exotic animal nearby. What are you talking about? A hog? Would you call that an exotic animal? I'm not arguing. What's in here? Oh. Ooh. This place is gonna be a document. Something stupid. Oh no. Ah. Oh, that was pointless. It's all full. It's all full. Yeah, another mission.
You there. Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
I'm only interested in doing side missions at the moment, I'm sorry. But I can help you another time. God, this area is huge! I'm gonna get lost. Another exotic animal nearby. Alright. Oh god. Where did it go? Stop moving! Alright, I'm gonna get away from this place. Nah. Run! I'm pressing run fast and she's not running fast. I just wanna tell you. Chick, you got a mad, I think it's a cougar. You got a mad cougar in your backyard. I ain't gonna deal with that shit. I wasted my poison arrows. But it's okay, I made some more. Alright, let's just carry on with the main mission, and I'll do the turn later. I'm guessing that way leads there as well. Yeah. That's so cool. Alright.
How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley.
Today, oh, campsite. I don't think I've got anything to like update. I said weapons.
The people they're hurting. That's down to me. I led them here.
God. Wax string. Oh, hang on a second. Oh.
People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara. You really
like, I went to the gym yesterday and I'm very sore in my legs.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Okay, signal fire. I could do that. Maybe. There's just so much more to do on this Tomb Raider, and that's what I really like about it. Compared to the other Tomb Raider.
You're the one that came.
This place is huge.
I have something to ask of you.
Oh, I gotta go up there. Alright.
The followers of the Prophet fled.
That looks like a long way.
In Syria.
My Greek is getting up there. Oh.
It's some sort of marker.
Ah, I gotta be level 7.
Script, but I can't quite
damn
make it.
Alright. This way. Anything in here? Yes. Oh, I can't get it. It's full ammo, which is a good thing. Ooh. Ooh, rifle unlocked. Nice. Okay. How do I get there? Down further? Ah! Oh. For some reason this is now... Oh. I had a little bit of a lag. No, is there another tomb nearby? Oh. Am I hooking this into here? I guess so. Alright, here we go. Oh, no. There we go. Some fast moving climbing here that I'm not very good at. That was pretty good. That was average. Oh no, I gotta drop. Yeah, I got it. Right. And jump. And jump. Goodness. I would not have the confidence to climb up a falling down building. And jump. Oh my god! Climb! There we go. Good. Ooh. Ooh. Oil flask. And arrows with strength. Yeah. Cool. Is there anything else up here? No. Alright. Continue on this way. This way. Oh. Oh look, it's like bloody Lord of the Rings, like the beacons. Right. Rohan will answer. I watch too much Lord of the Rings. Yeah, I did it! Let's go! Oh, those yellow oil cans! I was wondering what they were. Okay, where is this entranceway? I think it's down here. No animals, please. Oh, some coins. Is that the way out as well? Is it? Okay, cool. It just goes around the loop. Oh, and I can't unfold that. Okay, fine. 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 I don't need that anyway. Whatcha? Get in there. Get in there! No, can't grab that still. That looks kind of creepy.
Aurora, the physician.
Is this more Greek? Yep. I need 2 levels. I need to get level 7. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Still can't grab that. Oh, there is a document, so
the road to
if you wanna read it, just pause it and read it. I'm not gonna
infirmity.
Read it. where how far this fucking thing goes? Oh my. I kinda regret going down here now. Oh my god, do I have to swim? Yeah, thought so. Ancient bow found. Is there any coins lying around? Because normally sometimes they have coins lying around in this tomb. Nope, alright. What's that way? Oh, I'm far away. Let's go this way then. There's probably another way out. Oh, no it's not. Alright. I don't know what that was, but I guess it was oil. Oh, that's cool. Alright, let's go now. Just exploring some tombs and stuff. This is just so much to, like, find. I already got that one. I don't know why I'm singing Harry Potter. Don't ask. Because I have no clue. There is no easy way up. I have to actually climb. Well, this is fun. So we're not that far down, which is good. I mean, I guess they have to make it quite kind of realistic and make it quite down underground or further away from this entrance of the cave, because it's kind of unrealistic if it's just right at the entrance. It's like no one's found it. No one's found this before, but yeah, you have. Thank you. I didn't look around here. thingy? A relic.
An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
Am I hitting the... Oh yeah, I am hitting the right way. I was like, where am I going? This way.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Where?
Get here
oh shit.
As fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move! Move! Look out! Stay under cover! Pull back! Stay together!
Don't be any crocodiles in here. I'm like not in the mood. There's a bird in my fireplace. Fuck off.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas! It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my god, I get a fucking shotgun. Blast you all to smithereens. You wanna fuck on me? You wanna fuck on me? I'll fuck on you. Yeah, yeah. You want some of that? You want some of that? Then that's my real name. I don't know. Yeah, suck on those titties. Sorry, I have no idea what I'm saying. This isn't me. I got... Ah! What the fuck? Oh, I hit them both and they did the same thing. Suck a dick. Am I healed? Oh, alright. Oh, fuck off! Oh, suck a dick!
This is mine. I won't stop.
Okay, I have to shoot him at the back. Oh fuck, reload! Lara! Baby, won't you come my way? Oh, fucking reload. Reload! Oh, I couldn't. Right. I had no bullets. Oh, suck a dick. Suck a fat dick. Burn down a forest? Down a forest. Oh, now we're back in the snow.
We've been overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Maybe because you had a fucking open wound on your hand. Right through.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes. What is it?
We're in bad shape.
Okay.
The attack left us in shambles.
I still can't see the entry across.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll get ready once delayed.
What's this? Oh, no, just stuff. Alright. This is where the bastard tried to kill me. Okay, I'm gonna leave this part here and I will start on the next part straight after. So leave a like if you enjoyed this so far and subscribe if you want to see more. I'll really, really appreciate it and I'll see you in the next part. Bye!